was my first weekend with the family in quite a while. That university case was driving me mad. I tried to relax, canoeing on the lake, camping in the forest. Helen and the kids seemed happy. It all happened so long ago now. Sometimes I forget. And then I catch myself in the mirror. Deep down, I know they're still alive. I mean, I don't really know. How could I? I don't even understand why I keep looking for them. But what else can I do? It's my life. My shitty life.
Shh. Come on.
Kids going missing in Gloomy Ditch. Yeah, what else is new? So what are you doing here, Smith? What brings you to the filthiest part of this godforsaken town? Well, anyway, you needed a bit of fresh air. Not sure taking this gun with me is a good idea, though. I promised Helen I'd never use it.
Hmm? Thank you.
What I really need now is a long, hot shower. Look at this place. That guy dressed as a clown makes me want to puke. How many kids did they manage to kidnap like that before sending them who knows where? This delivery slip thing has to be a clue.